guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Mira. Welcome. So on this video we are going to be talking about my hair. I'm going to be showing you guys my 5 tips for my hair growth and the tips I use to retain this length. Can you guys see my hair? Yeah, my hair is this long, though I'm not there, but we are getting there. So let's go into the video. So tip number one is, do not brush your hair when it's dry. Do not detangle your hair when it's dry. So I never brush my hair when it's dry or when it's I never detangle my hair when it's dry. So what I do is, right now I'm not on any hairstyle. This is my natural hair, yeah, though it's relaxed. Can you guys see how long this is looking? So what I do is, in here I have, this is my spray bottle, it's just water that is inside, nothing else, just water. Then I just, you know, damp it, not make it wet, not too wet, just but enough. This way you hydrate your hair this way and you know moisturize it and all. So this is what I do every day when I don't have my hair done. And after doing this, then I use this leave-in conditioner. This is Aloe Shea Butter and Coconut Oil. This is to lock in moisture in my hair. And I just apply this to my hair. Then I use brush to like brush it. So that's tip number one. And tip number two is protective styling. Yes guys, I always do protective styling. I've noticed that whenever I do protective style, my hair grows a lot more. And when I do protective style, I used to carry it for long, not too long, but like 1 month to 2 months. Yes, I carry my hair that long, and that way you are going to have enough hair growth when you do that than you making hair now in the next 2 weeks. You know, you want to trend, you want to do all the hair style. That way your hair won't grow the way it should grow. Your hair won't be healthy because you are manipulating it every single time. Which leads me to my third tip, which is, I always do hair style that has low manipulation. And that's like the continuation of my second tip. Protective hairstyle reduce manipulation because you won't be touching your hair, doing this to it, turning, twisting and all. You won't be doing that when you have protective style on. So low manipulation has really helped me in growing my hair and retaining my length, because hair growth is mostly genetic. You can only do little to improve the rate at which your hair grows. But the best thing we can do to help it is to retain that length that our hair is growing. And that is where low manipulation comes in. Do not manipulate your hair every single time. Try and leave your hair alone. Ever since I've left my hair alone, I'm not touching it almost every time, I've seen enough hair growth and the length is there. So whenever I want to, I only brush my hair once in a while, not every single day. If I need to like arrange my hair, or I use my hands, that is better compared to brush, for me at least, when I use my hands to just, you know, smoothen it and just arrange it instead of using brush. So I don't use brush every single day, and whenever I use my hand or my brush, I always spray it with water to damp it. I do not do that when it's dry, because when you touch your hair or you manipulate it when it's dry, that leads to more hair loss and hair breakage. So that is my tip number three. So my tip number four is castor oil. Guys, I cannot tell you how wonderful castor oil works for me. It does help me to grow my hair a lot. Castor oil, I know a lot of people use castor oil, a lot of people know about it, but guys, castor oil works for me and it grows my hair. I always apply it whenever I have my protective style on, once in a while, not every single day, yeah, to avoid a lot of build up in my hair. So that is it. That's tip number four. And then tip number five is bonnet, guys. satin bonnet. I know everybody knows about this, but it's also part of my tips. I always wear satin bonnets on my hair whenever I want to go to bed, and that's to protect my hair from friction, to reduce friction, especially when you are sleeping, when you like move around. Wearing satin bonnet does prevent that, and when it prevents friction and or it helps reduce air damage and air breakage that way, and that way you'll be able to retain enough length. So guys, I have bonus tip for you, and that is bonus tip number one is, once in a while I do protein treatment whereby I use egg, honey and castor oil. Yes, so that is what I use. I just mix them together, I put it in my hair, then I put in shower cap and plastic bag to dip, hold it in and make it penetrate into my hair, and I do that for let's say 30 minutes to 1 hour, for as long as I carry it, but the least is 30 minutes. Then I wash it off. That's how I do my protein treatment. And another treatment I use is rice water. Guys, rice water is good. I know a lot of people knows about this, but I'm just here to share my tips, what I use. So I use rice water too. I just soak in the rice for 30 to 1 hour, sometimes more. Then the water, I just, whenever I'm doing my wash day, I wash my hair. Then after doing everything, I just pour in the rice water as it rinse out. Then that way, that's all I do. And also doing that has really improved my hair growth, and I've seen enough improvement there. So that is it. I hope you guys like this video. So guys, I actually filmed 2 videos today, and you're going to be seeing this look in 2 of my videos. I filmed this makeup look I have right now. This is my everyday makeup look. I filmed this. If you have not seen the video, go check it out. I'm going to be posting it, and that is it. I hope you guys like this video. I hope you learn 1 or 2 things from it, and comment down below, like, share and subscribe guys. Subscribe to this channel, and I will be seeing you guys in my next video. Bye bye.